Looking ahead, this man, James Reimer, will be in court again tomorrow. Investigators say he took 14-year-old Deborah Calais Forzan from Trecumseh High School. The two drove to Washington State, and that's where officers found them. Reimer faces a number of charges. Tomorrow is his preliminary hearing.